Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's second varsity contest featuring the varsity boys from Westosha. And your host, Badgers. Tonight's game is the dedication game for Badgers chapter of Morgan's Message. Badgers dedicating tonight's game to the life and legacy of Morgan Rogers, a former Duke University lacrosse student. He died tragically in July of 2019, after battling mental health issues. Morgan's message was created by her family and former teammates with a mission to eliminate the stigma surrounding mental health. For more information on Morgan's life and legacy, stop at the tables leading into the gym. Now let's get started line up for the Falcons. The 6 foot senior, number 5, Quinn Burns. 6'3 senior, number 23, Carson Schultz. 6'2 junior, number 24, Elijah Griffin. 6'9 junior, number 34, Dan Lookman. And a 6'3 junior, number 42, Daniel Turner. The Falcons and coach, Mike James Hilbert. And now, let's get the starting lineup for the Badgers. A 6 foot senior, number 3, Noah Thomas. 5'11 junior, number 10, Alec Welsh. 6'1 sophomore, number 12, Brock Walser. 6'3 senior, number 22, Tanner Bishop. And a 6'5 junior, number 44, Max Davis. That is the coach of John Liddy, the officials for tonight's game, how it's establishing Everett Friendly and Matt Schneider. Thank you. flies are ripped for three. Second time out for the Badgers. Great. team, Zach Walton, into the batting lineup. Second team foul. Osgood Dan Wilkinson. This is second, 13th. Full timeout, Dolphins. Ben Hodge and Walton is first. Thank you. Christian Schultz for three. And if I let you be loyal this first, with the intro.
Thank you. surrounding mental health and normalize the conversation about mental health to ensure that it's treated equally with physical health for all student athletes.
For more information on Morgan's Life and Legacy and how you can help those with mental health struggles, please visit morgansmessage.org or stop by the tables at the entry to the gym. Today we also have shirts on sale with all proceeds going to the Badger chapter of Morgan's Message to help fund future events. We also want to thank the Fat Fire Grades and TFI for helping fund and print our t-shirts today. We appreciate everyone coming out tonight to help support Badger athletes and Morgan's Message.
In an effort to eliminate the stigma of mental health, more people need to tell their story. So my story kind of started last year during basketball. I got injured, and injury is never easy. Obviously, injury is physically hard for you, but the effects on the mental side of injury are often overlooked. You can never be prepared to be injured, and I think that was the worst part of me. I truly believe that you don't realize how much sport means to you until it's taken from you. I realized through my injury how hard it was to sit out and watch people do what you so badly wanted to do. I knew that I wasn't alone through my injury, and I'm very fortunate for the support system I had. But when I heard the struggle that Morgan had, I felt for the first time that someone understood the struggle I was going through, so that's how I feel.
There is a stigma attached to student athletes and mental health. problems. Many athletes struggle alone and are overcome by the fear of being seen as weak. A lot of the time, athletes are expected to be physically strong, and that is what we're taught to work on, whereas being mentally strong is a key part of athletic performance. I urge all of you here that if you feel like you or someone you know is struggling, don't be afraid to reach out.
Okay, and then now we're going to do a miracle minute. So how this works is we have four athletes that are going to grab buckets and run around for the next minute to collect donations for our chapter. Whatever donation you'd like to make will help. All right, ready, set, go.
Thank you.
Any of you guys are all on the team officially? This first, this game from.
Thank you.
Fred has got all on Max Davis, who's second, third team foul. Burns is second team foul. Noah Thomas at 1-2. His fourth professional, third team foul. Rock roll surgery, too. Thank you. passes by Elijah Griffin. Once again, so Elijah Griffin, his first varsity foul. Austin Redberg, his first second, 16. 3A basketball, Elijah Gorman.
Thank you.
the basketball board. Number 11 grades grow in the
Thank you. Let's go!
Carl and Noah Thomas in second. Men's team finals. We're going to look here on the
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
At least you're better than the other one.
Oh.